adventure is what fuels life. It's about being bold and taking risks. It's about experiencing the extreme, the unexpected, and the inspired. Claudia Jordan and Rossi Morielli, we are taking you on a one-of-a-kind Buzz Summer of Adventure. The Buzz Summer of Adventure is a journey all over the country in which we are going to be seeking some exploration, sun, and a whole lot of fun. And that's why I've got some help this year.
That's right, Nicole. Each episode this summer right here on the Buzz Channel will be filled with inspiration and adventure.
In addition, we'll meet U-verse members.
Buzz Summer Adventure!
And preview some of the great programming U-verse has to offer.
And I'll have things covered over on U-verse Sports. All summer long, we're having a little adventure of our own.
Miami is the perfect place to start our adventure, not only because of these gorgeous beaches, but also because it is the home to Starz's original series, Magic City, whose second season premieres right here on U-verse. So in addition to exploring Miami, I am going to be going behind the scenes and talking to the cast.
This is exclusive to you, our members. The next few months are going to be really exciting right here on U-verse.
All right, guys, it's the Buzz Summer of Adventure. Let's kick things off. Bring it in.
Go.
One, two, three, Buzz!
Woo!
This season, we get out into Miami.
There are new faces.
There is so much going on.
It's crazy.
Bigger, harder, faster.
We're here on South Beach, and it's beautiful. But this whole summer journey is about expanding our view. So we have come up with an idea on how to literally do that.
That's right. We are going to go parasailing over beautiful Miami. Ladies,
woo!
600 feet in the air, sharks below. Who's excited?
I'm excited.
Hold up.
Are you scared?
Sharks?
Wait, you're scared?
That's not in my contract.
Wait a second. I saw the tape last year. You were scared of skydiving. You were scared of alligators. You were scared of that cute little puppy.
Oh, come on, Rossi. I've been there, done that. OK, I've jumped out of a plane. I can hang from a boat.
My name is James. I'm a deckhand here for Miami Beach Parasail. We have a little bit of a high wind today.
I am so excited. What are you excited about, Claudia?
Living.
Hopefully. She's scared.
We have a little bump out there, which makes it kind of fun. I think it's exciting. It's going to be maybe a little bit more scary for Claudia over there. That's probably the most exciting part, of not knowing what to anticipate.
You're a little scared of the sharks, though, right?
I just have a thing with sharks. I feel like people say, oh, it's one in a million, but there's always that one in a million.
You see them every once in a while. The ones you see are pretty good size. They're out here. It's an ocean, so they do live here.
OK, guys, best part about this is our captain's name.
What?
Is Buzz.
What?
Yeah,
we're on the Buzz Summer of Adventure, so I say Buzz.
Let's get this party started.
Let's do it.
What do you think the biggest scares are for when you're up there?
Like, sharks.
What's the scariest?
Sharks? Falling in the water.
What if you don't get enough wind on the takeoff and you hit the back of the boat? What about that part?
Hit the back of the boat? I didn't even put, that wasn't even an option for me now. Thanks a lot.
All right, I am about to get suited up. I'm so excited. I'm not scared at all, okay? You guys, I am gonna conquer parasailing.
She's gonna freak out. Just watch. How do you feel right now in the hands of this gentleman?
Woo, hello.
Good?
I kind of think the deckhand is cute.
James, are you single?
Yes.
I'm in luck.
I'm excited! And if this is the last thing I do and something goes terribly wrong, then, oh well, I'm an idiot, and at least I died up in the air doing something cool.
What if a bird just, like, flies into you? Buzz, is it possible for a bird to fly in and hit me right in the face?
No, it's possible.
So I gotta tell you, just after talking to Buzz, I feel a little more scared.
Here we go! Yeah. Buzz Summer of Adventure from Miami! Woo! Woo! Oh, it's great! It's a rocky liftoff, but we
sign above Miami Beach, and it is absolutely beautiful. Enjoy the view.
What's the sign for bring me in? Here, bring me in.
Oh my God, what if we land in the water? Oh.
Woo! I'm still alive for the rest of our Buzz Summer of Adventure. It was a rocky ride. Guys, I'm not gonna lie, it's a little scary. What if when they dip you in the water, they dip you too long and they can't pull you back out and you're stuck in the ocean and a shark comes and eats you?
Did you guys ever see that show Piranha? That girl got dipped in the water and eaten by piranhas while she was parasailing.
I didn't see that movie.
Either one of you right now.
We're gonna do this, you ready? Ready? We're gonna go and we're gonna play with some sharks. Shark time!
No!
We're gonna get dipped! We're going in the water!
Wait, we're getting dipped?
We're going in the water! Hey, there's sharks! I see sharks!
Tell the truth.
Okay.
I'm lying. You tell me you saw sharks.
Yeah, right there! Right there! Look below us! Right there! That's sharks!
Right? You guys see those?
They're right there!
You'll just see like these like big long shadow things.
Look! Right there! Right there!
Oh my God!
Look at them!
Oh my God, there's like six of them! Look it! No! Don't let us down! No, no, I'm so serious! No!
Right there!
This sharks! Stop! Go back up! No!
Buddy, we're
stop
coming
it.
In!
Ah!
Oh, yes! I hate you!
Yes, sharks!
Adventure one, conclude.
Way to go!
I hate you all.
Farewell.
Oh my God.
Server adventure, up top.
This is the Buzz Summer of Adventure.
Don't forget about me, girls. How are you doing? I know it's cold. Are you ready for this?
So ready.
Do you have any idea what you're getting yourself into?
I have no idea what I'm getting myself into.
This girl is crazy and wild. It's going to be amazing. Let's bring it in right here. Here we go. Whoa! Woo!
Yeah!
Woo! Yeah! Here we go.
Coming up, I'm getting glam 50 style. And then I'm sitting down with the cast of Starz's original series, Magic City, to hear what they love about the show, Miami, and the amazing cuisine of South Beach. You are watching the Buzz Summer of Adventure right here on AT&T U-verse. While Rossi and Claudia go parasailing, I am gonna take you behind the scenes. I am all done up Magic City style here at the Deauville Hotel because this is one of the infamous locations where they shoot Starz' original series, Magic City. The second season premieres this June right here on AT&T U-verse, and earlier I got to sit down with the casting creator to hear about the show and just what they love about this Miami sun. I'm hanging out with the man, Mitch Glazer, who is the creator and executive producer of Magic City. I mean, you're the one that I should be talking to.
Totally.
Yeah.
We'll go to the heart of the beast of Magic City.
For those that don't know, tell us all about Magic City and what we can expect with this new season.
It's basically a story of a man with a dream. Ike Evans has this vision to create the most glamorous, most luxe resort hotel in Miami Beach. He does it, he achieves it, but in doing so, has to strike a bargain with the devil, basically.
I do not want or need your help. You understand me?
I think you've forgotten who you can and who you cannot disrespect. And that is a fool's amnesia. Isaac, it's never too late to be taught the swift and final realities of this life of ours.
This season, we get out into Miami, as well as Havana and Chicago, and the scope of the show has grown. There's a deeper window into the dark side of Miami.
Last year leads to this year, and we wanted bigger, better, more. What comes with that is casualties. There will be blood.
Right now, I am hanging out with Jeffrey Dean Morgan. Let's talk about Ike.
Okay.
I mean, tell us all about playing Ike.
Ike Evans owns the big hotel in Miami Beach, the Miramar Playa. This season for Ike is a little bit of a downward spiral. I think things get a little bit darker and more bleak for him.
If you're trying to dump him, you will vanish.
Moving around a lot. I am talking to Olga Kurylenko, or so we're guessing, right?
It was perfect.
Yes, who plays Vera in Magic City. So Olga, who is Vera?
She's just very much the incarnation of what a normal woman is about. And it's about building her own nest, being a mother, being a loving wife.
This is a crisis.
How else can we get my husband out of jail? Today,
I would loan him the money.
First time in my life, I've actually gotten everybody I always wanted, you know, the first time out, including James Caan for the second season.
Legend.
You never know what he's going to do next, which keeps you a little bit on edge.
Very exciting for me to have a scene with James Caan.
Now, we have this amazing cast, and they're all amazing actors. But when James Caan walks on a set, the temperature just changes, and you know, cast and crew, the camera people, everybody's like, you know, kind of, you know, Sir James Caan's come on the set.
And I'll be right back.
So it seems like you've been infatuated with this kind of mobster world for quite some time. Where do you think that came from?
The mob part of it was in the air in Miami, at least the part of Miami Beach that I grew up in.
You throw the butcher out of your hotel. You screw over the Chicago outfit.
It's gonna work.
I know it.
You just knew that these hotels were, if not mobbed owned, they were influenced by that, which all turned out to be true. And the more research I did into the time and place, the more I realized how true that was.
I'll give you the cash and let you do what you know how to do best. And you make us both a profit.
There's gotta be something really fun about playing Ben the Butcher Diamond.
There is. He's very in tune with his badness. Ever wonder where I got my nickname?
Nickname?
Yeah, my nickname. The Butcher.
They say that you caught a hooker stealing change from your night table. And you cut off both of her hands and nailed them above your bed.
Teach me how to be a mobster.
Maybe you should smoke the odd cigar.
Okay.
You like cigars?
Yeah, why not? I'll smoke a cigar.
and shoot the occasional person.
All right. How important is Miami to this story?
It sounds trite to say it, but it really is a character. The heart and literally soul of Miami from 1959 perfumes every episode. We shoot at the Deauville, which is the pool area that we use for the Miramar Playa.
The entire style team that make the whole look of the show happen are just incredible.
I love the costumes, and the dancing costumes are just great. I haven't danced for years.
So what are we going to see with season two?
Naked girls.
No.
Yes. You're going to see the stakes are higher, the risk is greater, the threat and menace and danger and story is kind of accelerated.
We've reached a whole new kind of intensity. Strap on a seatbelt.
Stakes are ramped. You know, everybody's kind of playing at an incredibly high level, life and death stuff all the way through it.
So season two is really a rocket sled.
I want Ben Diamond gone. Ben is a shock. I build, I create. I am the shark.
Coming up, I'll go to the infamous Joe Stone Crab. But first, we are going to hang out poolside here at one of the most iconic locations of Starz' original series, Magic City. Summer of Adventure here on AT&T U-verse. Today, the team of Rossi, Claudia, and I went parasailing on Miami Beach to see the city from a better vantage point. And in a bit, I'll go to Joe's Stone Crab. But first, we are gonna hang out poolside here at the Deauville to hear more about this famous location of Starz' original series, Magic City.
If you're trying to dump him, you will vanish.
I think you've forgotten who you can and who you cannot disrespect.
What could possibly go wrong? throw the butcher out of your hotel. You screw over the Chicago outfit.
It's gonna work. I know it. I believe you protect the people you love.
Hanging out with Marta, who is the senior sales group manager here at the Deauville Hotel. And Marta, it's so great to be at this hotel. What a beautiful pool. I love the architecture. You can definitely feel the history when you're walking through the lobby here.
A lot of rich and famous people came through those doors. Frank Sinatra, Sammy Davis Jr., Dean Martin, the Rat Pack. One of the biggest things that happened to the Deauville was the Beatles.
The Beatles?
The Beatles
performed set. Here.
Performed here.
Doesn't get bigger than that.
We are in the Napoleon Ballroom here at the Deauville Hotel, and this is actually where the Beatles performed for the Ed Sullivan Show. Spectacular. I just tap danced right where the Beatles played. What?
Now, I heard a rumor that Mitch Glazer actually used to work at this pool back in the day. Is that true?
That is very true. He worked at this pool when he was like 18, 19 years old. He was a pool boy here.
Crazy.
And in addition to that, he went to the Beatles concert in 1964 when he was a little boy with his dad.
And now he writes one of the biggest shows on television and is back working at this pool.
That's correct.
Another place Mitch Glazer told me to visit while I was here was Joe's Stone Crab. Are you familiar?
Yeah, that's an entity here.
Yeah?
They don't even take reservations in that.
Wow, really?
No.
Okay, well, hopefully I can get in because I am starving.
Go to Joe's, you tell them I sent you because you can't make a reservation, but just say Mitch Glazer said.
Oh, I love that. I'm going to do that. I'm taking Mitch Glazer and Marta's advice and I'm getting me some Joe's Stone Crab.
What I like about this restaurant is the people, the enjoyment that I have when I come to work. I'll be happy when I get here, and I'll be happy when I leave here.
A lot of our guests, a lot of our clients are not just guests and clients, they're family. We've grown up together. It's home. The only way to say it.
I am in the craziest kitchen in town, the kitchen at Joe's Stone Crab. What are you guys known for?
You know, it's known for stone crabs.
Stone, I mean,
that's what you gotta come here for. You're gonna meet the godfather today, Blue Jay. Been here 40 plus years.
Blue Jay's gonna be cracking the stone crabs today.
Where's Blue Jay?
Have me, baby.
Oh, there's my boyfriend. Okay, I would give you a hug, but you look really dirty here, Blue Jay. Oh, give me a hug.
It's all in the touch, because if you go and you hit a stone crab too hard, you'll macerate the shell into it, and then as you try to eat it, all you're gonna wind up doing is picking out shell, and you'll be like, this is no fun.
Blue Jay,
is she dressed for this, or is she?
No. I blocked that off.
Oh! There's stuff splashing everywhere. I guess I should take this off. Well, it's a little too fancy back here. Tell me about this guy. I mean, 40 years at this?
He's still a rookie.
So he's still a rookie.
The menu we really want to show you today is a Joe's Classic menu. Starts out with our coleslaw. It's a Hungarian style. The cabbage is marinated in sweet and sour vinegar, drained. Top of the little dollop of mayonnaise, a dollop of sweet relish, and garnished with beefsteak tomatoes.
Let's crack some crab, Blue Jay.
Okay, baby.
Here we go.
Watch me now, see?
I can't tell how hard you're hitting that there. You don't want to pound it.
No.
Okay.
Tap it.
Okay.
Then you have stone crabs, mustard sauce, and lemon. I personally just like lemon. I'm a naturalist, but the mustard sauce is awesome here.
Okay, so hold it here.
Yeah.
And then
hit it right there.
Oh.
Okay. Right there.
That's good.
You have some hash browns and then grilled tomatoes. Half tomato, ground spinach topping, melted cheese. Nothing like you've had anywhere else. A little bit of cream spinach, and you finish it off with key lime pie.
Oh, yeah.
Going to work at Joe's Stone Crab with my friend Blue Jay.
There you go.
Woo!
I'm talking about.
I'm getting a hang of this. I want to see how many crabs I can crack in a minute. You better back up.
Ready? Go. Very good.
The secret is put a little bit of muscle into it, focus, and just wait till you hear that crack and move on to the next.
She got it. Woo. This girl got it.
Seven.
She's doing
six,
good.
Six. Four. Three. Two. One. How many was that?
Eight, nine.
Woo! Wait, that's not that good. Okay, so wait, look at this, though. Look how big your hand is compared to mine. Hold them up.
Working hands.
Working hands.
Yeah.
Okay. I am completely blown away. This food is absolutely delicious. And what you really can taste in this food is that this is a family-owned restaurant. This is freshness and love in every ingredient of this food. Let's keep eating, yeah? Yep, all right, let's do it. It is going to be a one-of-a-kind summer here on the Buzz Channel. Make sure to catch us every 2 weeks for a new episode of the Buzz Summer of Adventure. Next up, Claudia Jordan goes behind the scenes of Hollywood and learns to stunt drive. And make sure to check out Rossi all summer long on AT&T UVerse Sports, channel 600 and 1600 in HD. Huh. Now that I think of it, where are Claudia and Rossi? I haven't seen them in a while.
Claudia, I feel like we've been out here a little longer than expected.
Do you think they forgot about us? Is that possible?
I don't see our crew in the boat anymore. I just see our captain, Buzz. We're ready to come in.
Hello?
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 We want to be on the adventure.
It's going to be a fun, inspiring, adventurous summer. We'll race cars. We'll hunt gators. We'll jump mountains. We'll cowboy up. And it all started right here in Miami. So make sure to watch Starz's original series, Magic City, right here on AT&T UVerse. Until next time, I'm Nicole DeBeau, and thanks for watching.
That's great. All right, do it again.
I don't know what to do with the pie. Eat it.